Okidoki. What I'm going to do now is go ahead. Oop. Hell, I just had to. Oh. Yeah. Alright, that'll work. That's nice. Actually flip-flop this thing here, so I can still use one pattern. Let's see. Point 6 from the front. Six, 2.4. That don't look right. Let's see, 0.3, 1.2. So we'll just, because these winders are supposed to be, winders are actually supposed to be same size, so we'll just go ahead. That damn pencil again. B36. Better. I lost my plank, lost my pencil. Let's see. Yeah. Are we good? Alright, let's go ahead and lose my 6 to 2.4. Let's see. Let's drop it down, let's make it 4. Let's see. Still not look right. I guess so. Let's see. I'm tired of you too. I guess that will work. Let's see, there you go. Let's see. 2.42. Looks four. We'll go ahead and make this a little longer. So, what I'll do is just go ahead and, since I ain't dealing in cardboard yet, I can go ahead and close this will fit. So. I'll go ahead and line this up. That looks a lot better. Yeah, those button. That's scrap pile. This pattern out. That seems to line up, so there we go. We'll have to go back and just the little ones. Yeah, I'm going to go back and cut more pieces of this. Easier real quick. I'm just going to go ahead and Okie dokie, this will be our pattern. Our pattern. So we'll end this one with this. Well, this it. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I guess that'll leave like that. So that'll be the front, that'll be the side. So that'll be both sides. So we'll turn around and call this video over and see you next time. Thank you for watching.